first one of the morning right here, boys.
Top of the hour.
Oh my. Oh.
Did you already start it off?
Yeah, buddy.
For the start of this video, Cameron's gonna go ahead and open it up. So,
what's up, everybody? How we doing today?
We're doing good.
We got Hayden and Kyson Palmer. Get out of there.
Come on, dude. Come on, buddy. Oh, the lit kit. Look at the lit kit. No, come down here, buddy. Sir, we ain't got time to waste. All right, we'll come back to him. Too late, go.
Wait, get the draw.
Let me see. We're golden, dude. Is this a freshie? I didn't even do that to my freshie. I never will.
I watched Axel do that.
How you feeling right now? How are you going to do out there on the track? I'm
going to do a flip. All right.
Oh, look who we have here, dude.
We're here for an interview.
How you doing? How you feeling today? How you gonna do out there on the track?
Dude, feeling great. We're back in Kai with the boys, dude. Feeling good.
I need my goggles.
Come on, dude. Give her some pads. Dude, my ears.
Yo, if you guys didn't know what octane looks like, here you go.
Yeah!
I'm pretty sure my last like 4 videos are here. We're back again, baby!
Let's get it! Come on, dude, you got it.
That looked like it hurt. I don't know, dude.
I think he has it, bro.
F you, dude. If you were right, you would hit it.
Yeah, right, I would not hit it. We're gonna go ahead and go out there and rip the 350.
My bike's slow compared to a 350, bro. Of course it's gonna be slow.
Two strokes.
as long as you good though, I don't care about the bike. What'd you do?
Came too low and tapped the landing. Are you good?
Yeah.
But he bailed over.
You good? Like, you got nothing broken? You got a concussion or anything?
No. Oh. No, I seen the rock at the last second and just shaped my back end.
As long as you're good, bro. Bikes are like whatever, but like, as long as you're good. I'm gonna keep riding this thing.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
You got knocked the f*** out, man!
The frame jack? Or is it just a bolt?
It's a subframe.
Is it, what's wrong with it, like?
So look, the subframe bolts on right here.
Yeah.
And that like bolts on your fender right here on your seat.
Well, I mean, just the bars in the subframe, yeah?
Pretty much. There's a little dent on your pipe.
Oh no, not the freshie. There we go.
I mean, he's all good. Like, I was more worried about him than the bike because bikes are replaceable. But yeah, bars are done. I think my, let me see here. I think my subframe is done. I got a little dent in the top there.
It's like most of the bike's fine and stuff. It's just like, I might need a new subframe, new bars, plastics, levers. And then we'll be golden again.
Yeah. Hey, what went through your head when you watched it? Cause you held the film, dude. Some people like put it down and start running.
I just saw it and I was like, oh shoot. And then like, he got up. So I was like, all right, he's good. And I walked over there and I was like, yo.
Bro, this thing flipped. I don't even know how many times.
Well, bike. Glad the homie's okay. Right? Yeah, yeah. That's all that matters. You can replace these, you can't replace a homie.
Exactly. So.
And plus you need new bars anyways. These things are stock.
They're rentals. Stock bars are rentals. They're nice bars. Did you land straight on your head or you land on your feet? Yeah. Oh, dirty! He's on a mission. Two for two.
Give her some bat!
No, baby!
Oh, buddy! Throw on the one footer, how are you feeling about that?
Turn her down.
Yeah! Dude, Zay's getting more pitted than him right now.
Oh, Zay gets pitted everywhere.
What? What's going on?
He's riding my bike for some reason. I wonder why.
Stop saying that.
Thousand years later.
Let's go, dude. Homie just showed up on the 250.
Come on, let's see. Lap times.
Maybe, dude. I don't know if he'll beat yours, bro. Yeah. You were going.
Oh!